Hello guys, welcome on my channel again. Today I'm going to show you how to crochet this beautiful sunny doily. So again, we are using medium worsted yarn. For this project you can also use DK yarn and bigger crochet hook size. I am using 3.75 mm, but for this type of the yarn we can use 4 mm or even 4.5. So by using this type of the yarn and this crochet hook size, my project is measured about 27 inches. So also this project we can make by using thread, and the size will be much smaller, but everything is up to you. So this is quite simple project, because we've got only 14 rounds to do, so this project you can even make in one day. But I'm not quite sure that the beginners will be able to make this project, because we are using double crochet and then double treble crochets, so that the bigger stitches, not only single crochets or the basics ones. So we've got a single crochets, double crochets, treble crochets and double treble crochets in this project as well. Our work, we are going to start by making slip knot, then chain of 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. Slip stitch into the first chain and round number 1. We are going to start by making chain of 3 as the first double crochet. Now into the ring we have to work 23 more double crochets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. We have to slip our double crochets to be closer, just next to our first chain free space. So 20, 21, 22 and 23. Now we are going to make slip stitch into the top of chain free, so into the first double crochet. And our first round we've got done. So as I said, try to slip the double crochets to make proper circle at the beginning. Second round we have to start by making chain of 3 as a first double crochet, then chain of 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 as a chain 5 space. Then we need to skip second double crochet, 1 double crochet into the third one. Chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip next stitch, double crochet into the second, chain 5, 3, 4, 5, skip next stitch, double crochet into the second, one, two, three, four, five. Skip next one, double crochet into the second. And again, chain of 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. skip next stitch, double crochet into the second, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip next stitch, double crochet into the second, and again 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip next stitch, double crochet into the second. And we are going to continue the same pattern to the end. So at the end you should have 12 double crochets and 12 chain 5 spaces. So at the end of our work, after the last chain of 5, we have to make slip stitch into the top of chain 3. So make sure that you still have got chain 5 space. Or even, instead of working the last chain of 5, we can work with chain of 2 and make double crochet into the third chain stitch. So by working this way, we are now just in the middle of our chain space. Chain 1, single crochet into the same chain space, then chain of 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, then single crochet into the next chain space, and again 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, single crochet into the next chain space, and again 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, single crochet into the next chain space, and all the way around 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, single crochet in next one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, single crochet in next, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, single crochet in next, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So again we should have 12 chain 8 spaces all the way around, but at the end, instead of the last chain of 8, we have to make chain of 5, or actually chain of 4, and treble crochet into our first single crochet. So just continue now all the way around. So now I am at the end. I've done my first chain 4, and as I said, we have to work treble crochet into the first single crochet on this round. 1, 2 and 3. And now round 4. We have to start by making chain of 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is the first double treble crochet. Then chain 1 into the same chain space, one more double treble crochet. 1, chain 1, double treble crochet into the next stitch. So we've got 3 double treble crochets and 2 chain 1 spaces. At the end we are going to make 2 more in this chain space, but now we are going, after the third one, we are going directly to the next chain space, and we have to work double treble crochet again. So one more time. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Chain 1, then again double treble crochet in the same chain space, 1, 2, 3 and 4, chain 1, double treble crochet, 1, 2, 3 and 4, chain 1, double treble crochet, 1, 2, 3 and 4, chain 1, double treble crochet, 1, 2, 3 and 4, chain 1, and again double treble crochet, 1, 2, 3 and 4. So we've got, we should have 5, 2, 4, 5, 5 treble crochets in chain 8 space and 4 chain 1 spaces, And after the fifth one, we need to go to the next chain 8 space and another 5 treble crochets in 1 chain space and 4 chain 1 spaces. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and then in each chain 8 space all the way around the same pattern. So don't forget, in our first chain 8 space we have to add 2 treble crochets plus 1 chain 1 space, and at the end we have to work slip stitch into the top of chain 5, so into the top of the first double treble crochet. So I am at the end of my round 4. As you can see, I've done the last 2 treble crochets and the last 2 chain stitches, chain 1 stitches, and now we are going to start round 5. So now it's quite easy round. We have to start by making chain of 3 as a first double crochet, and then we have to work double crochet in chain 1 space, then double crochet into the double treble crochet. Double crochet into the chain 1 space, then double crochet into the double treble crochet. And in this round we are going to make 1 double crochet in each stitch, so in each double treble crochet and in each chain 1 space. So if we've got chain 1, we have to work chain double crochet in chain 1. If we've got double treble crochet, we have to work double crochet in double treble crochet. So I am at the end of my round number 5. The work is a little bit waving, but when we will add a little bit more rounds, it's gonna be better. So now chain of 5. So it will be first double treble crochet again. Chain of 3 as a chain 3 space, and 1 more double treble crochet in the same stitch as we've done slip stitch. So we've got some kind of V stitch. Chain of 6, 5 and 6, and now we have to skip another 5 double crochets. 1, 2, 3, 4, actually 4. Next 4 double crochets into the 5th, so basically just in the same stitch as we start first treble crochet into the second chain. Into the second group of our 5 treble crochets, we have to work a single crochet, chain of 7, and now we have to skip 1, 2 and 3 double crochets, single crochet into the 4th, chain of 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, and again 1, 2 and 3 single crochet into the 4th. So we have to make single crochet into the double crochet from first treble crochet, into the double crochet from 3rd, and into the double crochet from 5th treble crochet from 2 rounds before. Chain of 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and again, quite easy to count. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have to skip 4 double crochets and double treble crochet into the 5th, chain of 3, 1, 2, 3, and then double treble crochet into the same chain space. So from now we have to repeat the pattern exactly in the same way as we've done at the beginning. So chain of 6, 3, 4, 5 and 6, then we have to skip 1, 2, 3 stitches, 4. Or how? 1, 2, 3, 4, and into the 5th single crochet. So no 5th. Basically I've done extra double crochet, as you can see, we shouldn't work double crochet here because we had two treble crochets without chain one space, so I'm going to skip this one as well. So we should skip four, I am skipping five. So again, maybe you will have the same problem, just find out on which double crochet, so the first treble crochet, and into the same double crochet we have to make the single crochet. And again, chain of seven, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Then we have to skip 1, 2, 3 into the fourth single crochet, and again chain of 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, and again into the fourth single crochet, chain of 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and again we have to skip 1, 2, 3, 4 into the fifth double treble crochet, chain 3, and another double treble crochet. So now the same pattern we have to continue all the way around. So at the end we have to work our last chain 6, and then we have to work slip stitch into the top of chain 5. So as I said, after the last chain of 6 I've done slip stitch into the top of my chain 5, and we are going to start round number 7. We have to work slip stitch in our chain 3 space, and again chain of 5, 3, 4, 5 into the same chain space. We have to work 2 more double treble crochets. So 1, 2, 3, and 4, and again one more, 1, 2, 3, and 4, chain of 13, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13. Then into the same chain space another 3 double treble crochets. So 1. Oh my god, even I've got problem with making these stitches. It's quite hard when you are trying to work with a camera as well, but one more time. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and another one. Double treble. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and another 1, 2, 3, and 4. So we've got 6 treble crochets and chain 13 space in our V stitch. Chain of 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we are going to skip first chain 6 space, and into the chain 7 space we have to work 5 single crochets. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Chain of 6 again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, and another 5 single crochets in next chain space. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Chain of 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and we are going to the next V stitch, so into the next chain 3 space, and we have to work exactly the same. So 3 double treble crochets, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 1, 2, 3, and 4, chain of 13, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13, and another 3 double treble crochets. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 1, 2, 3 and 4, and again 1, 2, 3 and 4, chain of 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, then we have to skip chain 6 space into the first chain 6, 7, 5 single crochets, so exactly the same as we've done from the beginning of our round. So now just go back and continue with the same pattern. So now chain of 6 into the next chain space, 5 single crochets, and I will go back to you at the beginning of the next round. And now round number 8. So after slip stitch into the top of chain 5, again we have to work chain of 5, then into the next 2 double treble crochets we have to work double treble crochet. So 1 and 2, and now into the chain 13 space we have to make, we have to work 9 double treble crochets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, Eight, and 9. So 9 double treble crochets, then chain of 3, and again another 9 double treble crochets in the same chain space. One. Two, three, four, five, Six, seven, eight. And 9. Then 1 double treble crochet into the next 3 double treble crochets. One, two, and 3. So we've got that big shell now. So on both sides we've got 12 double treble crochets and chain 3. Now chain of 5, then we have to skip chain space, 5 single crochets, and into the chain 6 space we are going to make treble crochet, chain 5, and one more treble crochet. So in chain space between two groups of 5 single crochets, chain of 5 again, and now again we have to skip 5 single crochets, chain space, and we are going to continue what we done here. So we are going to start with one double treble crochet into the first three double treble crochets. One, two, and three. Then another 9 double treble crochets into the chain 13 space, chain 3, and another 9 double treble crochets. So now just continue with this pattern in exactly the same way, and I will go back to you at the beginning of round number 9. So now we are going to start round number 9, and after slip stitch into the first double treble crochet, now we have to work slip stitch into the next 2 treble crochets, 1 and 2. So basically the first 2 treble crochets we have to skip, and we are starting from the third one. And now chain of 5 again, chain of 4. This time it will be treble crochet. So first treble crochet into the third stitch, and now into the next 2, 4, 6, 8, 2, 4, 6, 9 stitches, 1 treble crochet. So this time we have to yarn over only 2 times. 1, 2, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and 9. Now chain of 4, then into the chain 3 space, 2 treble crochets, so 1 and 2, then chain of 3 and another 2 treble crochets, 1 and 2. So we've got another V-stitch, but this time we've got 2 treble crochets, chain 3, and another 2 treble crochets. And now chain of 4. Then we have to work 1 treble crochet into the first, into the next 10 treble crochets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So again, the last 2 we need to skip. Now chain of 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Then into the chain 5 space between 2 treble crochets from our previous round, we have to work double crochet, chain 2, then double crochet into the same chain space, chain 3, double crochet, chain 2, then 1 more double crochet. So in our chain 5 space we've got 4 double crochets, 2 chain 2 spaces, 1 chain 3 space. Chain of 5, 2, 3, 4 and 5, and now we are going to continue our pattern from the beginning. So in exactly the same way as we've done this one part, we have to skip first 2 double treble crochets and 1 treble crochet into the next 10 stitches. Then into the chain free space at the top we have to work 2 treble crochets, then chain 3 and another 2 treble crochets. So just go back to the beginning and continue in exactly the same way. Now we've got round 10. So after slip stitch into the first treble crochet, now we have to work slip stitch into the next 2 treble crochets. Then chain of 4 as a first treble crochet and 1 treble crochet into the next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Now chain of 4, 2 treble crochets in first chain 4 space, 1 and 2, chain of 4 again, 2 treble crochets into the chain 3 space, 1 and 2, chain of 3, 2 treble crochets into the same chain 3 spaces at the top, 1 and 2, chain of 4 and again 2 treble crochets into the next chain 4 space, 1 and 2. Chain of 4 and now again 1 treble crochet into the next 8 treble crochets, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So the last 2 we need to skip and now chain of 4 or maybe this time chain of 5. 1 double crochet into the chain 2 space between 2 double crochets. Chain of 2, double crochet in chain 3 space, chain of 3, double crochet into the next, into the same chain space, chain of 2, double crochet into the chain 2 space. So again we've got 4 double crochets, 2 chain 2 spaces, 1 chain 3 space, chain of 5. And again, we have to skip first 2 treble crochets into the next 8, 1 treble crochet. So from now, again, we have to go back to the beginning of our round and start working in exactly the same way as we've done before. So just continue in the same way all the way around. Now we are going to start round 11. So after the slip stitch into the top of chain 4, now we have to work slip stitch into the next 2 treble crochets, 1 and 2, then chain of 4 as a first treble crochet and 1 treble crochet into the next 5 treble crochets. 1, two. Three, four, and five. Chain of four, two, three, and four. Two treble crochets in chain four space. One, and two. Chain of four. Another two treble crochets into the next chain four space, one and two, chain of four, into the chain three space two treble crochets, one and two, chain of three, then two more treble crochets. One and two, chain of four, one, two, three, and four. Two treble crochets into the next chain four space. One and two, chain of four. Then two treble crochets into the next chain space. One and two. Chain of four. And one treble crochet into the next six treble crochets. So one. Two, three, four, five, and six. Now chain of five. Double crochet in chain two space, so chain five we have to skip. Chain of two. Double crochet in chain three space, chain of three, then double crochet into the same chain three space, chain of two, double crochet into the next chain two space, and one more time chain of five. Now we have to repeat from the beginning, so we need to skip first two treble crochets into the next six, one treble crochet in each stitch. So one, two, three, four, five, and six. And now we have to go back to the beginning and continue the same pattern as we've done in this part. So after the six treble crochets, we've done one, two, three, chain four spaces, two groups of two treble crochets, chain three, then another four chain four spaces, and six treble crochets, chain five, chain two, chain three, chain two, chain five, and another six treble crochets. So continue with this pattern again all the way around. Round 12 is very similar to the round 11. Basically again we have to start by making slip stitch into the next two treble crochets, chain of four, then one treble crochet into the next three treble crochets. One, two, and three. Chain of four. Now two treble crochets in first chain four space. One and two. Chain of four again. Then into the next chain four space again another two treble crochets. So 1 and 2. Chain of 4. 2 treble crochets into the next chain 4 space. Chain of 4 and into the chain 3 space again. 2 treble crochets. 1 and 2. Chain 3 and another 2 treble crochets. 1 and 2. Chain of 4, 2 treble crochets in next chain 4 space, 1 and 2, chain 4, then another 2 treble crochets in next chain 4 space, 1. And 2, chain of 4, 2 treble crochets in next chain 4 space, 1 and 2, chain of 4 and 1 treble crochet into the next 4 treble crochets. So 1, 2, 3 and 4. So in this round on each side we should have 1, 2, 3, 4 chain 4 spaces and 3 groups. On our previous round we had 2, we had 3, then 2 and only 1. So then chain of 5 again. Or maybe this time we can work even chain of 6. Double crochet in chain 2 space, chain of 2, double crochet in chain 3 space, chain of 3, double crochet in chain in the same chain 2 space, then chain of 2. And double crochet into the next chain 2 space. So this pattern is staying exactly the same in each round. Chain of 6 again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Then we have to skip first 2 treble crochets into the next 4, 1 treble crochet. So now we need to go back to the beginning of this round and just continue in exactly the same way as we've done from the beginning. Now we've got only 2 more rounds to do. Basically, at the end of my round 12, I've done slip stitch into the top of chain 4, then I just fasten off and cut the yarn. I'm going to change the color of the yarn for the last 2 rows, and then so now we need to insert crochet hook exactly in the same stitch as we've done our slip stitch. If you would like to work with the same color yarn color, you can actually continue with the pattern by making chain of 4 as a first treble crochet as we've done. Or actually, I forgot, we have to skip the first 2 stitches again, so we need to join into the third one, 1, 2, 3 and 4, and then treble crochet into the last one treble crochet. So in this round we've got only 2 treble crochets, so again we have to work slip stitch. If you are working with the same color, we have to work slip stitch into the next 2 treble crochets. The pattern is again quite similar as we've done before, so now we are going to make chain of 4, then 2 treble crochets in chain 4 space, 1 and 2, chain of 4, 2 treble crochets into the next chain 4 space, and 2, chain of 4, 2 treble crochets in next chain 4 space, chain of 4, 2 treble crochets in next chain 4 space. So again, in this round on each side we will have more chain 4 spaces. We've got 4 already and now we are going to make the 5th one. And then at the top in our chain 3 space again. 2 treble crochets, chain 3, then another 2 treble crochets. 1 and 2. And now again, chain of 4, 2 treble crochets in next chain 4 space, chain of 4, 2 treble crochets in next chain 4 space, chain of 4, 2 treble crochets in next chain 4 space, chain 4, 2 treble crochets in last chain 4 space of the previous round, and one more time chain of 4. So as I said, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 chain 4 spaces, then 4 groups of 2 treble crochets. Now we have to skip the next 2 treble crochets. No, now we have to work treble crochet into the first 2 treble crochets and skip the last 2. So 1 and 2. And now, this round it will be a little bit different. We have to work chain of 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. And we are going to the group of 4 double crochets. So double crochet, chain 2, double crochet, chain 3, double crochet, chain 2 and double crochet. And we have to work 4 treble crochets together. So we have to insert crochet hook into the first double crochet. Then work through first 2 loops, 1 and second time. Then into the second double crochet, 1 and 2, the last loop need to stay on the hook. And again, into the third double crochet, 1 and 2, and then into the fourth. 1 and 2. Now we've got 5 loops, we can finish the stitch by working through all loops, chain of 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. And then we are going to start from the beginning. So we have to skip first 2 treble crochets, 1 treble crochet into the next 2, 1 and 2, then chain of 4, 2 treble crochets into the first treble chain 4 space, then chain 4 and 2 treble crochets in each chain 4 space. So just continuing exactly the same way as we've done before and quite similar as we've done on our previous round, and I will go back to you at the beginning of round 14 to show you how we need to work the last one round. So at the end I've done my last chain 7 space and slip stitch on the top of chain 4. So now we've got round 14, this is the last one round, and we have to start by making chain 1, then single crochet into the next 2 treble crochets, so into the first one as we've done our slip stitch, and then into the second one. In chain 4 space we have to work chain of we have to work 2 single crochets, then chain 4 and single crochet into the last single crochet. So just we have to work through 2 loops and we've got picot. Then two more single crochets in the same chain space. Now one single crochet into the next two treble crochets, and again two single crochets in chain 4 space, chain of 4, slip stitch into the single crochet, and another two single crochets, one and two. Then one single crochet into the next two treble crochets, two single crochets in next chain 4 space, then we have to work another picot, so chain of 4, single crochet into the single crochet, into the same single crochet as we start our chain 4, then two more single crochets in chain 2 space, in chain 4 space. And again, one single crochet into the next two treble crochets, two single crochets in chain 4, then chain of 4 and single crochet, then another two single crochets, one and two. So we have to continue this pattern, so that the same pattern as we are making now, till chain 7 space. So work the last two single crochets in last treble crochet, and I will show you what we have to do in our long chain space. So I done now the last two single crochets into the last two treble crochets before chain 7 space, and now the pattern is quite easy. We need to work 7 single crochets, or if we've got a little bit more room after the 7th single crochet, we can work even more. So we've got 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, and now we can see how the pattern look like, and I think that we can even add one more extra single crochet, so chain 7 space but 8 single crochets. And now on the top of our 4 treble crochets together, we have to work one single crochet, so into that big loop, then again chain of 4, single crochet into the same single crochet, and one more single crochet into the same big loop. Now we've got another chain 7 space, so we have to work another 8 single crochets, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, then we are going to the next 2 treble crochets, 1 and 2, so we've got 8 single crochets, 1 in each treble crochet, and from now the whole pattern we need to repeat all the way around. So in each chain 4 space, and actually in chain 3 as well, we have to work 2 single crochets, picot and 2 single crochets, and then whole pattern all the way around. So in each chain 2 and chain 3 space, we've got the same number of stitches.